This situation has been handled very badly, number one. It took 7 days to release the name of the police. Then with that came discrediting information about Michael. It had nothing to do with his getting shot multiple times in his own neighborhood. So that is going to be an emotional point, I think, when they release how many times he was shot, where he was shot. But people here must turn their pain into power. And you reshape an iron while it's hot, but you must not burn yourself with your own iron.